Eggersville 5.
Go ahead, Eggersville 5.
Do you think we have an APD car coming to this location?
Well, we could check with them at shift change time, and they are pretty busy today, but we'll see if they got a car on the way.
Slight problem here.
That's clear. Can you give us a brief description so we can update them?
Got a pipe clamp on the gas line, and they're trying to tighten the screw on it, and there's probably about 5 gallons of gas spilled, and it's a piece of crap.
That's clear. We'll update the police.